Tonight, the Ocean Beach Town Council will discuss ending a 25-year tradition of throwing marshmallows after the July 4th fireworks show. This was the scene last year when the annual OB marshmallow fight got way out of control. Cleanup crews collected more than 2,000 pounds of marshmallows and trash from the beach. Well, tonight, the council will be asking volunteers to patrol the beach on July 4th to make sure that no one is throwing those marshmallows. We'll bring you a live report from that meeting tonight at 7.